Donatella here in the courtyard of the Casa de Damagnacio. Let's go take a look at some beautiful scenery here.
Thank you.